My name's Olivia Kim.
And I'm Jimena Gonzalez.
And I'm Danny Gardano.
Your president!
Oh! And your deputies, Danny and Jimena. Let's go. Hit it.
Oh, Lord. They're going.
Now, on to why we're totally tubular candidates.
Olivia, why are you a good leader?
Well, I have my own club. I'm the president of the film club, vice president of the mental health club. And I ran for SLC last year. I won house deputy, but you know, wasn't able to do that last year. I have so many great ideas I want to implement for the Claver House, and I make a mean poster.
I'm a good leader at my dance studio. I'm a fresh retreat leader. I'm creative, organized.
I'd be a good leader because I'm the president of the mental health club. We make our goodie bags for midterms and finals season. I'm a vice president of the film club.
I'm a leader on our three-peat DEL winning water polo. I've been a leader on the freshman retreat. Ooh. I also do service at the Living Desert. And I was just accepted into NH. I'm going on the East LA service immersion trip later this year.
I'm also a leader on my sports, on softball, varsity, and varsity tennis. I went on the East LA trip this February. I was a transfer retreat leader and a sophomore retreat leader. And I just got accepted into NHS.
I'm a leader at Xavier because I've been in the freshman retreat. Just so excited to participate in some more retreats like the freshman, sophomore, and junior retreat next year.
And I do service at the Palm Springs Clothing Center.
Listen, we know we all want that sweet, sweet house cup. But we know we can do so much more as a house.
Next year, we want to be the house with the most enthusiastic and loudest student section. And we want a lot of student participation.
So we're going to achieve this by active encouragement through SLC, like games and prizes during our house meetings, and promote more communication through the leadership front.
Another goal we have is to wear our house shirt.
And guys, we know that every SLC leader says this, but this year we did not do our best. Claver was struggling.
If you vote for us, we'll make sure to remind you guys about the House Shirt Fridays through emails and fun posters.
For our community, we want to start the Xavier Beautification Program.
Our school is so great, but sometimes walking through these beige halls is kind of sad.
So our goal will be to use artwork from students and take polls from our student body to see what you guys want to see around your campus.
Apart from other candidates is my love for the house system and my dedication to Claver to make anything happen for our house. If elected, my goal is to listen to our house and make sure that everyone feels that they have a voice.
So what really sets me apart from any other candidate, I'm committed to what I do, so I'll be dedicated to the Claver House. I'm also such a good listener, I'm creative, and I just am determined to win the House Cup.
What sets me apart is my enthusiasm and determination for Claver. My favorite color is green, so I really want to bring home that House Cup next year, guys. But don't take it from us.
Hey, who do you think is going to be the best Claver House president?
Olivia Kim.
Who are the best Claver House deputies?
Definitely Danny and her Mena.
They do their homework. Yes. They put their dishes in the dishwasher when they're finished eating.
Well, Olivia's a great leader. Vote her for president. Vote Danny for deputy. And vote Jimena for deputy too. They're all great leaders. And I bet they'll give us the House Cup.
Everybody should definitely vote for Olivia, Danny, and Jimena. Claver needs it so badly.
Yes.
Absolutely. They're fantastic leaders.
Exactly.
Thank you.
Excuse me, sir. Do you think we're good leaders?
Olivia, Danny, and Jimena.
What?